I'm showing you guys the best supply, like, live rewards to farm. The first one is by the Keys to the City race on the farmmost island. So you want to come in right here. Ooh, is it over here? Yeah, it's over here. And there it is. Not all of these will be here for me. It's different for everybody as to when and stuff. So yeah, let's go there. Go get it. So yeah, as you can see, like, you can see the little box there. One of them is actually on land but only accessible by boat. For this one, you can drive there if you want or whatever. You can go there however you please. I'll let you know which one it is. It's only accessible by boat. Yeah, I've been, well, here, luckily have the Jesko as my favorite car, because the hypercar parts. There we go, got some parts there. Then box number two is over here. They're all in the same general area. See this bridge right here by the Mid Beach and North, is that North Beach? Yeah. So it is right here in between these two houses, only accessible by the water. By the playground. It's obviously not here for me, but I will show you how to get there. You can teleport right here, North Bay Solemn. Or actually, I'm going to do that just to show you guys how to get there. Because normally I'd go to my water speed, but it's closer, but I'll just show you guys how to get there. You want to go up and over all the bridges. Up and over. I don't know why that keeps making noises. You guys heard that? I had to take out the battery pack. So yeah, pretty much you want to come over here like this. Switch over to your car. And there will be a box right here. So yeah, and then location number Gulf Coast in Old Louisiana. Come right there. These three lakes. Over here by the farming equipment on this field. Right here, exactly. Right there, in between those two trees, there will be a box. Or something, yeah. So what you need to do, travel to the Old Louisiana low altitude, travel to that in a plane. So here's where stuff gets fun. Just gonna turn. Probably should have turned the other way. So yeah. We got this field. Just drop down. That was pretty cool. Okay. So there is the farming stuff, right? And it should be, the live reward should be right here in between these trees. Right there. Just a little bit of extra. So see where my car is? See that? Right there, you got the three lakes, the field. Just come up. It's right there. Right there, okay. Part number four, which is the last part. Hoping this is here. Okay, so. You see the road right here? Shaped like an upside down heart thing. There by the Mississippi Delta. Pretty much you follow down that road. Kind of zoom in here. Then you're gonna come to this covered bridge. See the covered bridge? want to zoom in and just follow this road. This one rarely spawns for me, but it should be right there on the field. But there is another one, or no? Yeah. No, never mind. Should be right there. Right, but it can also spawn right here. And that's my phone. But yeah, that's all for today. Ooh, my headset. Okay, yeah, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.